afternoon, everyone. The Shetland Society first launched in July of 2020, along with three other new giving societies for WCU donors. The Shetland Society is named in honor of the cart and ponies that WCU Chancellor AC Reynolds at the time purchased in 1912 to haul supplies back and forth from Sylva to Cullowhee. The Shetland Society celebrates the generosity of employees who worked hard for WCU and invest in the university's role to serve our student body and the greater community. During the entire 2022-2023 academic school year, 364 faculty and staff combined forces to contribute to 1,314 gifts that totaled nearly $89,000. Yes! $89,000 to support programs and funds across the campus. What an incredible achievement. Every gift, regardless of size or designation, counts toward overall participation numbers and will go to a worthy cause on campus. This year, the goal is that 405 donors. That's all we got to get, right? 405. That's not that many. We can do it. Thank you all for supporting the Shetland Giving Society, and most importantly, thank you for investing your time, your talent, and your treasures here at Western Carolina University. Each and every one of you are valued every day. Thank you all very much, and go Cats!